What's up, everybody? Carmen Kelly Pipe Girl here today. Again, for the third video. Just thought I'd share a quick opinion on a tobacco. I am smoking my Al Meerschaum. And in it, I have Captain Black Red Sky. It's very delicious at first. It is a cherry tobacco, but it's pretty mild compared to other cherry blends. Just a slight sweetness to it. So it'd be like regular Captain Black with just a little bit of cherry. So it was nice. But now I'm down towards the bottom of the bowl. And it's starting to turn bitter. So I think this bowl is done. But it does burn to a nice fine ash. And it does burn rather quickly. But it's smooth, mild, no tongue bite. So I just thought I'd let you know it's not a bad cherry blend. And I don't really like cherries. So if you can get a hold of some, if you can get a sample of it, give it a try. If you like cherry blends, it's worth a shot. Thanks for watching. Y'all have a great afternoon.